Weather shorts with NCAS M. Hurricanes. If you've watched our video on the water cycle, then this next video should be pretty easy to follow. Depending on where you are in the world, hurricanes are called different names. But no matter where you are, the technical term for a hurricane is a tropical cyclone. Tropical cyclones are storms that form over warm ocean waters near the equator. Tropical cyclones form when warm, moist air over the tropic oceans rise. Is replaced by cooler air that goes through the same process and rises. This warm, moist air begins to form large cumulus storm clouds that begin to spin due to the Earth's rotation. As the storm is fed by the ocean and the clouds begin to spin, the storm grows in intensity. However, as the clouds and the rest of the storm rotate faster and faster, at the very center of the storm, it is very calm and clear, and it is called the eye. Seeing as how hurricanes fall under the category of meteorology and meteorology under the category of atmospheric science, here at NCAS-M, we study them to better help prepare for them. In 2018, Hurricane Harvey hit the southern and east coast United States. Recorded as a Category 5 hurricane, Harvey was one of the most severe tropical storms the United States had ever seen. While a tragic moment for many, this was definitely a learning point for scientists here at NCAS-M. The summer after Harvey, interns, fellows, and other NCAS-M scientists spent time analyzing how heat flux and high winds reflected in the storm surge models. Storm surge models are based on past storms and can only predict so much. Hurricane Harvey was unlike anything scientists had ever seen around the U.S. and actually predicted much lower values for heat flux and high winds than the storm actually produced. Because of this, this research would then help us better predict severe tropical storms and have more accurate information moving forward. Now that the scientific work was done, it was now time to figure out how we were going to translate the scientific knowledge to better help the public to prepare and recover from natural disasters such as Hurricane Harvey. For more information about NCAS-M, please visit our website at ncas-m.org. Again, that is ncas-m.org. You can also find us on Instagram and Twitter at ncasnews.